All right, guys, I think in reality, for a lot of social media creators, we get lost in the hate comments. We get lost in what people are saying negative. There are a lot of, and you have to remember, guys, there are a lot of positive comments. There are a lot of great comments. Just if you're a good creator, there are a lot of good things your fans are saying. There are a lot of great things. So totally disregard the negative. Like for me, my fans are always so nice. They're always so friendly. So I have no choice but to look at the positive comments only, because really, there really isn't too many negative comments. I find most people like me very much because I'm nice to everyone. And so they don't judge me. They don't say anything mean. And they just really are nice overall, right? I love that. And I think, you know, in terms of like being a creator, you can get lost in that. Like sometimes I don't even realize how gorgeous I actually am until I watch some of my videos. And I'm like, oh my God, like I've been called unattractive, or people say things about me in general, and you get lost in that, right? You think, oh, you know, am I? And people tell me I'm beautiful all the time. So thank you, fans, for always standing up for me and saying all that. But and people always say I look very, very good, so I'm very grateful. And I mean, I definitely know, but like sometimes I see myself and I'm like, wow, I'm really, really pretty as a girl and really good looking as a guy. And it's almost very shocking, right? Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. See, you might be, and guys, a good trick to use whenever you're getting a negative comment or somebody saying something negative, look at who's saying it, okay? Look at their profile, look who's saying it. Most of the time, they don't have a picture. Most of the time, their picture is not, or their videos are not as good as yours, or they don't have as many subscribers, right? So really, don't pay attention to it, right? Really, really don't, okay? And you guys think, oh, Rihanna doesn't get that, or Madonna doesn't get that. These people, these creators that are famous, get these kind of comments all the time, right? Why do you think so many creators, like even like Cardi B will talk about her haters, right? Because they're always there for even people like that, right? So just remember, haters are not important. It's the love and the beauty that you share with the world that gets the most attention. And that you want to be remembered by, and just completely dismiss the negative. Bye, guys. Au revoir. Bye. Au revoir.